Bollywood actor Yami Gautam has got married today. She got married to writer and director Aditya Dhar in an intimate ceremony. She shared this good news on her social media as she posted a beautiful picture of themselves from the wedding ceremony. Yami wrote, "With the blessings of our family, we have tied the knot in an intimate wedding ceremony today. Being very private people, we celebrated this joyous occasion with our immediate family. As we embark on the journey of love and friendship, we seek all your blessings and good wishes. Love, Yami and Aditya." Aditya Dhar made his directorial debut with the 2019 film Uri, The Surgical Strike, based on the 2016 Uri attack. He won the Best Director Award for this film at the 66th National Film Awards in 2019. Yami also played a pivotal role in this film. Yami Gautam has worked in films like Vicky Donner, Badlapur, Uri, The Surgical Strike and Kabil. We wish the newly wedded couple a happy married life.